Hi, and welcome to another WooCommerce tutorial. In this video, you'll learn how to set up shipping costs in WooCommerce based on zip codes. This method allows you to offer the most accurate shipping rates, improving customer satisfaction and loyalty. As a bonus, I will show you a solution whereby you only need one shipping method for all locations, which will make the setup significantly easier. Let's start by understanding WooCommerce shipping zones. Shipping zones in WooCommerce are groups of locations where you want to ship your products. These can include continents, countries, states, provinces, or even specific zip or postal codes. WooCommerce matches customers to a shipping zone based on their shipping address and presents the available shipping methods within that zone. To create a shipping zone, navigate to WooCommerce, Settings, Shipping, Shipping Zones. Then, click on Add Shipping Zone. Define the zone name and select the regions it should cover. To limit the shipping zone to specific zip postcodes, click the Limit to Specific Zip Postcodes link and put all the postcodes you want the shipping zone to be narrowed to the additional text area field. What's most important here is that you can enter them in three different ways. Directly, typing the full postcodes manually, one per line. By defining their ranges or using so-called wildcards and placing an asterisk sign. Then you can add shipping methods to your shipping zone. In the same way, you can add further shipping zones. However, this solution has a major disadvantage when you want to set up multiple shipping zones. You have to configure each of them separately, and then you have to add shipping methods to each of them and configure them as well. I will therefore show you a better solution, whereby you only need one shipping method for all locations. Instead of creating separate zones for each zip code, you can use the flexible Shipping Locations plugin to set up custom locations based on zip codes more efficiently. To do so, go to WooCommerce, Settings, Shipping, Flexible Shipping Locations. In the plugin setting, you can create custom locations. Enter the location, region, and specific postcodes. As you can see, it works exactly like in the shipping zones, so you can use full postcodes, ranges, or wildcards. But in that case, it's much faster and easier to configure. Add as many locations as you need and save changes. Remember to name them in an easy-to-understand way so that you can recognize them later. Now, it's time to add shipping method. In the shipping zone matching your custom locations, click Add Shipping Method. Then, select flexible shipping and configure it by setting the title, description, and other features. In the shipping cost calculation rules table, select location as the condition and choose one of the previously created locations. Finally, you can assign costs for that rule. You can do the same for each of the custom locations that you created. By following these steps, you can offer precise shipping rates based on zip codes, enhancing the shopping experience for your customers. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comment section below.